Alright, we went back to Whiterun, drop all our stuff off, and then we have another quest to do for a Daedric artifact in Dawnstar. And it's a weird quest called Waking Nightmare. Apparently everybody is in town is having some bad dreams, and we gotta go kill Freddy Krueger. It's unfortunate we had to kill Silas. I would probably gonna go raid his place and get stuff. Can we do that? Can we raid his place? I also went back into the shrine at Dagon. Mehrunes Dagon, and there's a bunch of stuff in there, and if you go in there stealthily, like, you can kill the two Dremora that are there and not worry about... I don't think I'd be stealing if I took everything. Oh, that sucks. Can I open this up? Ooh, we could read all that stuff. We could do all these things. There's nothing in there. If you chose to not kill Silas, he would take the Mehrunes razor, put it in one of those cases, and you would never be able to get to it. The same goes for another quest that we're going to do, where we have to sort of kill somebody. Now, there's a glitch in the Oblivion Walker quest where you can, or one of the quests where you can get two of the items from a quest, but I don't know that we're gonna be able to do that. So let's worry about where are we gonna find the where's the bar at? Hey, dude, where's the bar? Where's the bar at? I need a drink. All I'm finding is people's locked.
Sorry, gotta run.
Okay, you go ahead, do that. Is it over here? Where's this the Jarl's Longhouse? What is this? This is the White Hall. We don't need
they
to go to White Hall.
Vampires attack the whole of the
so we need to go over to the bar. Where's the bar at? That's the barracks. I may have to, there we go. This is... Yeah, this is where we're going to go. Okay, let's go in here. So, yeah.
I was wondering, Father, maybe you should take a day off and head into town. I could watch the inn while
Who's
you're
talking?
Away.
Why would I do that?
Oh,
there's work to be
Carita.
Done.
Hi.
It'll do you good. Maybe
what?
You could visit
you
Ergnir or
rather...
Froggy on your way out.
Okay.
I've seen them
oh, hey,
you
dude, how you doing?
For drinks. Mm.
Why would they be looking at me?
The entire town is being plagued by horrible.
By the way, if you don't know the voice of this guy,
serious danger. But
he was on Angel.
There's little I can do about it.
He was Holtz the vampire killer, and he's also was on Supernatural as the witness or the prophet in the last couple seasons. So yeah,
these
just Keith Szarabajka,
created by the
I can't pronounce his name.
Lord.
Very well known actor in TV.
She has
actor.
An awful hunger for our memories.
So everybody's having a lot of memories and a lot of bad dreams. We need to go figure out what's your plan. Let's go.
I
let's get
need to return.
It. The Nightcaller
Perhaps
Temple. Sure, I will go there. Why do you
I've
know?
I've already said too
well,
much.
Where are we going to go?
If anyone over, I would simply ask that you trust me.
Okay, I trust you. How can I help?
Dawnstar. Wonderful.
All right.
Nightcaller
there you
Temple
go.
Is only a short walk from Dawnstar.
It's a short
Come,
walk.
Vermina resides in a straight
yes.
from her citadel at the center.
Yes, okay. We get all
Whatever
this.
Whatever the case may be.
Let's move it along here.
Vermina
let's move it along.
From her citadel at
okay.
the center, she reaches forth to collect
right,
our
we,
memories.
We need to go.
Leaving nothing in return.
I need
apart
to follow
from
you,
visions
I guess.
Of horror and despair.
Lead on, Keith Szarabajka, or whatever his name is. Baka, Jara.
I promise to answer all
of
your questions.
All of
follow
all
right. me.
Come on. Oh, he's gonna. We're gonna run. We're gonna hoof it. This is good. Oh, I thought we were running.
Follow me. It's
I guess
this
we're
way.
Not running. Is it on? Is it? All right. Maybe it's up there. Is that it?
It feels good to finally have a chance to help.
Why aren't you running? Why aren't we moving anymore?
Watching them suffer has been difficult.
Okay, good to know. Dude, let's keep them moving here. Dude, there are some frost trolls up here. Is this where you want to go? Are you sure about this? Are you sure this is where... Okay.
Whoosh! Ah!
Oh, look, dude, aren't you attacking him? Why aren't you attacking that guy? Alrighty. We're gonna do this. Well, dude, I'm sorry, you walked right in front of him. Oh, dear God, we got three trolls on us. We're gonna die. Alright, I've taken the liberty of coming up here myself. That goat is my backup, so everything should be just fine. That goat will take care of the three frost trolls, and everything will be spared from having to take care of that. Okay, so the goat didn't last very long, and he's not up the hill yet. Well, this is just freaking swell. They've left. They've decided to just go away. The goat actually, that strategy worked. The goat strategy did just great because the frost trolls have decided to just bugger off altogether, and I don't have to deal with them anymore. Oh, here we go. Actually didn't work all that great. Alright, well. The good news is they can't really do much about me because I'm stuck up here on the hill. So I can just pick him off. When he gets up here, when he eventually gets up here. See, there he is. He's down there waiting for me. So this will work out just fine. We'll just stand here and take care of the frost trolls, and he can join me whenever he wants to. What don't you understand about cover? Well, can't tell the forest from the troll at this point. Quite possible I will hit Erandur or whatever the hell his name is. But, you know. Sometimes when you want to make an omelet, you gotta break a few wizards. Oh, smells like burnt troll hair. I'm supporting. Alright, dude, you can get up now. We had a goat. I don't know what happened. How do you feel about thirds? Let's take a moment here and heal up. I mean, you're a little bit worse for wear. Okay, dude? I mean, you know, seriously. Okay, just walk into my shot. That's fine. Just go ahead and walk through my shot. Where'd the other troll go? I want to pick his stuff up. Here he is, over here. So, yeah, the goat didn't last very long. The goat was helpful, though. It led all three of the frost trolls away from the building. And had you not come up along, I could have just taken them out one by one without even getting anybody getting hit. You wouldn't even have to break a sweat. So, you know.
Yes, my son.
All right, so let's...
What is it I can help with?
What do you mean, what is it you can help with? What are we doing? Are we going here? Is this what we're doing? Come on, let's stick with the plan here, dude. There
Before
we go!
We enter,
hi!
I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking.
Okay,
within.
Sure.
Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar.
Oh, yes. Were they successful?
No.
Oh, sorry, I didn't
Knowing
know
they
was
could
part
never
of the
defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the miasma, putting everyone to sleep.
Miasma! Take before bedtime.
I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate. And they'll
awaken. You don't want to have a dissipating miasma. Alike. You need to go see a doctor. If that lasts for longer than 4 hours, you're in trouble.
The miasma was created because the rituals would last for months or even years.
Is the gas dangerous?
The miasma was designed to slow down the aging process.
Alrighty. Let's get in there and do this. Now, could we do this quietly? Is that possible? Maybe you want to look around for anything that could be useful. You know, there could be some good stuff here. You never know. What's this over here? Trials of St. Alessia. Look at that. Shrine of Mara. Lost Legends. Again, you can start the other quest here. The Talos mistake. We'll take it.
Give me just a moment, and I'll have this open.
What are you doing? While you're doing that, I'm going to check this chest out, because, you know, there could be something good in here. Oh, you know. Well, sure. Ooh. Look, if I throw it away, I'll throw it away later. Whoa! Hey, dude, what, you just created a door out of nothing. How did you do that?
Now I can show you the source of the nightmare.
It's gassy in here.
Over here.
A little gassy. Is this gas dangerous? Oh my. There is... We've got a potential gas leak.
Behold,
should we maybe call... Do one call?
Corruption. The source of Dawnstar's
Hey!
World.
The Skull of Corruption? That's
we
a danger card effect!
Inner sanctum and destroy
I need
it.
To get that.
Come. There's no time to lose.
Okay. Where are we... Oh, what are we doing? Look, this purple haze, apart from being a good album, I mean, I'm more concerned with what it could be doing. Oh! Where did you guys come from?
Take heed, they've awakened.
They're up.
Oh, is that the best you can do?
Well, I haven't really seen it. Ooh, right between them.
You dare fight a double fight.
How did that not do anything? Okay. Orcish invader. Nice. Oh wait, there he had an arrow. Dead arrow back. Okay. Now what? Is this something we can do we wanna go? Can't get in there. How do we do that?
Damn it! The priest must have activated this barrier when the miracle was released. Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier.
Look, Keith, you're doing
check
a horrible
their library and confirm it.
Horrible accent. I'm sorry, man. I love you as an actor, but this is horrible.
I suppose. My knowledge.
I suppose there's no convening, concealing the truth about this place.
I was a priest of.
I am a priest of Valderrama.
When the orcs invaded,
okay.
I've spent the last few decades living in regret. I still have my key to the library.
Oh,
whenever you're ready, let's move on.
Yeah, okay. Sure.
We mustn't tarry. The skull needs to be destroyed as soon as possible.
No. I'm sorry, we can't destroy the skull. I need that for something. I need that for a project I'm working on. So, if we could just not destroy said skull, that would be awesome. That would be great. Where are we going, by the way? Going to a library. Is that true? You need a key. You have a key.
It's just up here.
Is this... Oh, is where we're going? Okay. Wasn't sure.
Be careful.
Be careful.
You're certain to find more of the awakened within.
More of the awakened? Hello? Stinky. It's a little stinky in here. Up. This isn't good.
What? Where? Destroy this place! Tear it apart!
Kill the defilers! For Dawnstar!
Not dead! Kill them! Kill them all!
Oh, wait a second. We're not... Who's on our side and who isn't?
Huh?
Enough! This ends now! Awaken and perish!
Okay. Sure. That. Okay.
One best an orc. Just give up! You can't!
Oh, you shithead! What are you doing? Oh, I lost my arrow after that. Right over my head. That wasn't. You fighting something right now, or is this all? Oh, you're up here.
I cannot best you.
No, you can't. Alright, look, I want to collect some things around here before you go doing stuff. Don't go tripping any books or things that could. Ooh. Alright, hold on. Hold on, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm looking. Just look. Give me a chance to look here. Alright, what are we doing? Where are we going? You got him? He's good. Okay. Cool. Good job. We collecting books? What are we doing? What's going on here? We're in a library. No talking.
What was that? I knew it!
Okay. It had a lot of weed on it.
Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information I need.
Okay. What am I looking for?
We're looking for a book of
The dreams,
the
okay.
Bears the
sure.
likeness of Vermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere.
Okay. Burn books. Burn books. Burn books. What are you doing, dude? Burn books. Troll skull. That's not exactly what we're looking for. Burn books, burn books. There's a lot of burn books here. The Fae Falcon. J.R.R. Fae Falcon. No. No. What's this? No, I don't want to. Oh, I grabbed the burn book by mistake. I don't want to grab the burn book. Okay, so where is this other book at? Hello? I don't think I want to go down there just yet. We're looking for a book. What harm could come from us looking in from a book? Ooh, but there's a chest. I just take it all. I just take it all. I don't know where your book's at, dude! No, Biagra, I have this one already. Upper recommended it to me. Alright, where is the damn book at? Are you even looking? Am I doing this all myself? Is that the problem? Wait a second. There's actually a... Are you kidding me? There's actually a... There's... Oh, God. Seriously? Where's the steps at in this place? Listen.
If you'll check the shelves around the balcony...
I'm already on top of it, dude. Already on top... What the hell happened here? The firmament. I have this book. Something got spilled. The Terminator. Oh! Alright, let's try that again. Here we go. I think I found it. Alright, dude, I got your book. Hey.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help with?
No, I have the book.
The miasma. Because the rituals would last for months or even years, the miasma was designed.
Look, I found the book.
Slow down the aging process.
Look, I found the book.
Yes, my son.
Found it. Oh,
let me take a look.
Oh, what? Oh, okay.
Mara be praised. There Mara is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum.
Yay!
It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's torpor.
Torpor.
Yes.
Is that some kind
the
of
torpor
potion?
Grants an ability to priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the
That's
real
impossible.
World.
That's amazing!
Quite a mate. Sadly, I have yet to see it function. as a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. All believe there is a laboratory right. in the East Wing.
Okay.
If we proceed there, we should be able to locate us.
What would the Dream Stride feel like? Oh, stupid quest that I get myself involved. Where are you going, dude? Where are we going? Are we going this way? Where are we going?
The laboratory adjoins the library. I'm hoping we'll find a sample of the torpor.
Hey, here's a good idea. Let's kill them before they get up.
Left undamaged.
Might be smarter to do it this way. Yeah.
Oh! Not dead. Kill them. Kill them
for Dawnstar.
The miasma.
Wait, we're still under attack.
No. Oh,
defile
us. Feel the benevolence of Mara.
Die.
Oh. Okay, there's a lot going on here.
I'll gut you like
you.
A horker!
Take heed, they've awakened.
No shit, Sherlock. I'm kicking her asses out right now. Okay, good job.
Now that they.
Oh, well, I wanted
with,
to.
We need to find the torpor.
Okay.
We mustn't tell. Now that they
dude, I got that.
It should be in a small bottle.
Let me do my thing.
Similar to a potion.
I will find.
Now that they've been dealt with.
All right,
we need to find the torpor.
Yeah. Okay. I will find your freaking shit. Just let me. Let me loot, man. Let me loot in peace.
The torpor should be in a tall bottle with dark liquid.
Yeah, I'll listen. It's not going anywhere.
Bring it to me.
Okay, but you know. Ooh. I'm busy. Ooh.
Yes, my son.
Hey, I'm increasing my alchemy.
What is it I can help with?
Nothing. I got this shit. There's a giant's toe. I'm just getting shit, man. Oh, I rolled it. Take everything. You know, probably what they're giving you here can be made into something important. I'm just collecting, because I'm going to use later. All right, dude. Found it.
I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by the orcs. So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guide us the rest of the way. Drink.
What? Here? Now?
Dawnstar's fate rests in that tiny bottle. The longer we wait, the more damage Vermina could be doing to those poor people. I understand your hesitation. But I promise you that it works.
Great.
Let's continue. We still have much to do.
All right, I guess I gotta drink this shit. So, okay. Let's see here. Where is my potion of topor? Oh, I shouldn't have picked up all that shit. Like, it's all the way at the bottom. Yep. There we go. Uh-oh!
The orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother what? Varen.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
But what am I doing?
No more than a handful of us remain, brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
What?
The miasma? But brother...
Brother?
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir?
What?
Are you prepared to serve
Who?
The will of Vermina?
Okay.
Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Okay.
We must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary. What do I...
Agreed.
Need something?
To the death.
What?
Then let it be done. Farewell, my brother.
What am I doing? Drink the... Yeah, release the... Okay. What do I gotta do? What do I do? What do I do? What are we doing?
I'll bathe in your blood.
What's going on? What's happening?
I'll skin you
alive. What do I do? Uh-oh. What do I do? Okay.
No one bests an orc.
Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I can't do third person to see what I look like. Oh no, I don't go here. Oh my! This is funny. Release the gas!
This is your last mistake!
A real orc.
Up! What am I doing now? Disable the magic barrier. Okay, yeah, I wanted to do that. Okay, I can just take the soul gem too. I guess I could do that. Let's release the gas again! Hey, dude.
It worked. Mara,
yeah, I don't understand how, but it did.
You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side.
I teleported.
I've never
I fast
seen
traveled,
anything
basically.
Quite like it.
Yeah, okay.
How I... Sadly,
yeah, sure.
I am resigned to just reading of its one. Indeed. The inner sanctum lies ahead.
Okay.
We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend.
Boy, I'm sorry. I have bad news for you.
We must get the skull and destroy it.
I don't want to. No, I don't want to. I don't want to DJ. I just want to get the stuff around it. Oh, figures. See, you get it before they wake up. I guess I need to get rid of the, I guess I gotta get rid of the... It sucks, but oh well. Eh, oh well. Oh well, shit. You know, you could get so much better. So much better if you just do it my way.
Damn you!
Gods, no!
Time to end this little game.
I'll okay.
Spin you alive.
Go to bed.
No more! I yield! I yield!
You got him?
No. Victory is...
Did you get him? Where'd you get him at? Okay, good job.
Hmm? The strongholds keep to themselves.
What?
Skyrim hasn't always been kind to the orcs. For an outsider like you to be accepted, an orc would have to make you blood kin and send word to the chiefs.
What?
Trust like that is not freely given.
What the hell was that all about? Why did you talk to me? Why did you? Excuse me? Why were we having a conversation? And why didn't you kill him when you had the chance?
I'll show you what a real orc can do.
Oh, okay. Oh! Sweet lord!
Oh well, must have run off.
What the- wait, what the heck happened? Come on! Come on! Yeah, I already took care of everybody.
It worked.
I don't know how you got down here. I took care of everybody. I don't know where you came from.
Drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side.
Yeah, okay.
I've never seen anything quite like it. Sadly,
I decided that I wasn't going to wait for him to get involved, so I just went out and snuck around and killed everybody before he had a chance to... And then he just followed me down here. I don't know why.
Indeed. The inner sanctum lies ahead.
Yeah.
We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles.
Well, dude, I don't know how you got in here. I'm kind of shocked. Like, where did you come from? How did you get on the other side of that door? Uh-oh. What the hell? Hey, those guys, they're still alive.
Doric, you're alive. No thanks to you, Casimir.
I was you!
I no longer use that name. I'm Erandur.
I was you! I released the gas! Well, you did.
You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep.
Oh, you little shit.
Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice. Take heed.
Oh, wait. I'm...
Enough. This ends now.
Who is on whose side here? Defeat. Okay.
Do your worst. I'll see you burn.
Hey, dude.
How could you, Erandur?
Sure have mercy on you.
Well, while you're doing that,
That's all you've got.
Oh, well, you stand still.
No. Awaken. That's it.
Die, damn you. Enough.
Vermina.
I got him.
Forgive me.
Sorry, but I got him. It's fine. Alright, dude, what the hell is all this about? Huh? What is all this about?
I knew Varen and Thoric. They were my friends.
They covered your ass while you went and released
the
gas.
Is this punishment for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so?
Sure, why not?
No, you mustn't listen to them. Had we aided them in releasing the skull, they would use it to wreak havoc across Skyrim. It's time. The skull must be destroyed. If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara. First.
Now hold on a second. So here's the problem. We kill him. We have to kill him to get the skull. If we don't, he's going to destroy the skull. There is ways to get around having to do this quest and kill him and still complete the Oblivion Walker. But once we do this, we have to do all the other things that I really didn't want to do, all of them, which is kill a follower. I wanted to get the two glitched, the glitch where you get two items from doing the Ring of Hearsene and the hide. So I'm going to have to kill him, and I feel bad about doing it, but he was kind of an asshole. So we're still going to do it. So there you go. Yeah.
An incantation to remove the barrier.
Let's save in case this gets screwed up. And I can't get there.
I call upon you, Lady Mara. The skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier.
So far, so good.
To send the skull to the depths of Oblivion.
Well, we're
he's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Erandur will turn on you.
Uh-huh.
Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own.
Kill her, Mommy, kill her!
Vermina commands you.
Is someone there?
It's nothing. No more. I yield.
Shit. He's gonna heal himself. That was kind of dramatic and cool. Oh! Dude, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. That is not a good way for you to... That is not a good look for you. Alright. No, I don't want to take any of those. Hooded monk robes. No, you don't have anything good. Alright, so... Yeah. Now, here's the thing. If we wouldn't have killed him, he could have become a follower. For no charge. And we could have used him to complete one of the other quests and still killed him. To get a Daedric artifact. But we wouldn't have gotten this one, and I kind of want this one. So we completed Waking Nightmare, we got the Skull of Corruption, which is a Daedric artifact, which is also what we wanted to do. So sorry, Erandur, I'm sorry. And now we're over, now we're encumbered. Oh, bollocks. Alright, well, we'll get back to the thing and we'll take care of stuff and we'll be out of here. Alrighty. The Skull of Corruption is now safely in Proudspire Manor. And we can continue on getting more of our Daedric artifacts for the Oblivion Walker. So, my goodness, this is taking forever. But we're going to get there. So we'll see you next time. Hi. I mean, bye.